So let's talk about something real important, marketing. It's almost Thanksgiving, and my son came to visit us here in North Carolina. Great kid. And we're taking our run, because you know your Uncle Claude loves to run, and we're talking about marketing. My son, he's going for his master's degree, but he's also working for a computer design company. And web pages and things like that. And they do a lot of marketing. And I said, where do you get your leads from? And he said, Dad, all our leads are warm. The customers contact us. We use social media. We do some pay-per-click advertising, but we don't waste time cold calling people. It's just a waste. And I, you know, rings true. Because I've been preaching this to you guys for God knows years, spending a great deal of time chasing people who don't want to be contacted, who don't know who you are or what you're about, don't know anything about your product or services, the rejection rate, the math is going to be close to 100% rejection. You're looking for a small percentage of 1% that might, for some reason, or just dumb luck, they love to use the expression, it's a numbers game. Yes, but what kind of numbers? Math is important, right? So if you call hundreds or thousands of people through your system and eventually you get somebody, is that really productive use of your time? Isn't it smarter, if you're going to do marketing, to spend your time, your natural resources, your financial resources to attract warm prospects? I'd rather speak to 3, 4, 5 people today who know who I am and what my products and services are, rather than call and spam and email and robocall and all that stuff out there to people who don't know who I am and have no interest in my product or service. It's just the most important thing, I think, is to keep you motivated, to keep you happy, to keep you enthusiastic and confident, because then it's not work anymore. It's not a four-letter word. I love what I do. I'm going to do it, God willing, to my last day. It's so much fun to speak to people who have a problem, and I can offer them viable solutions. And I can make a great living at it while I'm doing it, because sales and marketing are the million-dollar skills. You need good prospects. And you know, I talk about sales and persuasion and influence, but who are the people you're speaking to? Is there a chance, that a percentage in your favor? Is the math in your favor that they will want to do business with you, give you a check, a contract, and another appointment, a follow-up, or a credit card today? And that's really what it's all about. So do what other smart people, like my son, do. Work smart, give good phone, and make sure your marketing is giving you productive, worthy leads that leaves your ego intact, because nobody deserves success more than you good people. Absolutely. My name is Claude Diamond. I'm the author, creator of the Gut Sales Method. Behind me is a design of my new Guts Sales Marketing Package that'll be coming out sometime next year. I'll talk a lot more about marketing, because it's an integral part of sales and success, financial success. Absolutely. And go to my webpage, ClaudeDiamond.com. Got free stuff there, free consultations, no obligation. And you guys have a wonderful, safe, and happy holiday. And make sure you fall asleep on the couch after that big meal. Take care.